Obviously, it's not the teacher talking.
I don't care. It's the only computer lab available right now. It must have been like that when I got here. Now, I want you all to do an assignment on global warming.
Global warming? But everyone knows that's a lie.
But it's true.
People invent scientific facts to get government funding to raise money for their so-called environmental organization.
Actually, global warming is real. Or is he supporting Trump or something? I don't know.
Don't talk to me like that in my face about global warming. Global warming is real. You have 1 hour to create the most informative presentation about global warming. Use that presentation software. Force Point or Vortex Point. I don't remember its name.
Vortex Point.
See you soon.
Okay, I'm sure I'll find a way to work on these old computers. But unfortunately, there's no available computer left. Everyone's got a computer but me. Out of order. Give me a break. It's out of order. No one can use it. Maybe I should write it on a piece of paper and tape it to the monitor.
That's what someone already did.
It's a piece of paper right on top of the cabinet. Too bad I can't reach it. The computer is extremely hot. I think someone left it on all these years. Hey, Arlene, what's up?
Oh, Murdoch, I have no time for chit-chat. I hardly know anything about global warming, so I must stay focused on my assignment. Most likely, I'll get an F.
F? No way. You always say that, and in the end, you get an A++++.
Yes, but this time I'm serious. I'll talk to you later.
That's Arlene's backpack.
Yes, it is, and I don't have anything useful inside.
But I can see a note with all the know-how about global warming.
No, it's not what you think. Now, please let me get back to my assignment and leave that note alone.
Hey, Oak, what's up?
Nothing much. I'm fixing the computer. There seems to be some kind of minor problem. Also, the chair I'm sitting in is a bit uncomfortable.
Need any help?
No, I used to have a computer like that at home when I was 2 years old. I can fix it myself.
Hey, Miller. Think you can help me with my assignment? I see you have a lot of books about it.
No, I can't help you or give you my books. That would be cheating. You should do it by yourself.
I think cheating only applies to things like tests and homework. Dude, it's not a big deal.
Please, I don't have anything. Just give me some photos or graphs.
No, no, no. That would risk my chances to get into Harvard. And I don't want to put my future in jeopardy.
You're such a nerd.
Multimedia Rocks 96 gives you everything you need to quickly and easily create presentations. No wonder it's the number one multimedia presentation program. Now with a free pointing stick inside the box.
How could it even fit in there? I mean, it's clearly an antenna.
I better leave it open. The stench in here is terrible. What a lovely view of the school's parking lot. There's an egg in that bird's nest, but I can clearly see it's an egg from the local grocery shop. It has an expiration date printed on it, plus the receipt is lying underneath the egg. I guess that means I can take the egg with me.
You'll share your omelet with me?
Sure. Can I have your computer while you're eating?
Yep, it's a deal.
Hey, there's a screwdriver stuck on Oak's behind. Take it. Multimedia Rux 96, the ultimate software for boring presentations and school assignments.
Nowadays, we have Google Drive and PowerPoint and all that.
Time to install the number one multimedia presentation program. I hope it'll impress Ruth. It's loading. Now I'll be able to work on my assignment. This is the text tool. Unfortunately, I don't have any text to type because I don't know anything about global warming. Actually, I do know, but if I write it, I might get expelled from school.
Then can't you just type what you do know?
I can't use the clip art of Multimedia Rux. I must scan pictures to make my presentation look more professional. I love the microphone tool. I can use it to record stuff. Unfortunately, I don't have a microphone.
Yes, it's good.
Are you okay?
Go.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I see you're taking a break from the assignment. May I borrow your mic in the meantime?
Yes, I actually finished the assignment an hour ago.
Before she even announced it? Wow. So 124 times 169 is 210.80. That never usually happens at other schools. I mean, at my school, just for being honest, I don't really get a grade for that. And why an A-?
I worked so hard. I can't get an A-. I'll ruin my life. I want to become a veterinarian and save the world now.
All right, just shut up. You'll get an A+. Now go bug your parents.